flame on the power one bow. That's a level 5 enchantment, that.
Got protection 1 on my chest.
How many levels have you got?
I have 14. I'm about to have 13.
Oh, can you do the bow then with the flame
yep.
on?
I got protection 1 on my legs and...
Here you go. I'm going to put protection 2 on my chest plate.
So I'm putting flame on the bow, yeah?
Yeah.
There we go. That is yours.
Now I'm going to see what level it requires to get power 2 on this bow.
Oh, no, did you
wait,
throw a power
oh,
1?
You put...
Oh no, I put it on the wrong bow.
What, so now you've got power 1 on 2 bows rather than power 2?
No, I've got...
He's got a flame bow
and
a power 1
bow.
So we'll put the power 1 on the...
The infinity on the power 1. I'll leave that with you.
Yeah, okay. I want to... Oh, well.
I'd like the infinity bow because I have no arrows.
Right, Greek, you can have the flame
have
bow,
one.
I'll have the power
okay.
bow.
Yep.
Or do you... Would you... I'm not fussed either way, which one? Oh, there's loads of redstone here.
Yeah.
Mine's a mine, I'm above you, don't break the box.
Oh my god.
Level 2! Woo! Okay. I have a power 2 bow.
Good. Right, so stuff's here, right, I can finally have...
Right, Greek, you have all of my arrows.
Thank you.
Right.
Does anyone want... I've got another infinity book, or did you give that to me?
I gave that to you, I think.
Okay. Oro, you want the infinity book, don't you?
I would, but I don't have any levels to do it, so...
Ah.
Okay. I just had an idea. Oh man, 11 levels?
What?
I had that bow that I got from that skeleton that had power 1 on... well... That had power 1 on it.
Bane of arthropods. Screw that.
Oh yeah, I need to enchant my sword.
I
don't have any levels.
I'm gonna go get some more levels.
I got 25 gold on me, I'm just gonna smelt it. Can you put a furnace down?
Yes.
Have you got them?
Cool.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, I need a little bit
I've
more. Oh my god, creepers!
Ooh.
I didn't take damage. There is another one there, though. Do not come round that corner. Ooh, he's over there.
You didn't take damage?
No.
Oh, that was a big bang as well.
Oh my god, my heart is racing right now. He's walking round to you, so you might want to run.
Okay.
Get rid of him, Milk, get rid of him. I'm busy.
Shit!
Oh my god.
I killed him,
Jesus, thank god for that.
Oh my god. Thanks, Greek.
That's alright.
Does anyone care if I eat a golden apple right now?
No, go for it. We've got enough gold to last us a lifetime.
Yeah,
no.
I've got 17 gold in my inventory. Yes, level 1. Give me sharpness 1. Please.
Milk, can I have the diamond pick a bit?
How much do you have now? Ah, it's behind you. Drop off that book.
Cheers.
What book?
No, I just threw gold at you.
Do someone want the infinity book? Oh my god, I've got 48
right
gold!
Yeah, I know.
There's still
yeah,
more
just,
smelting. We're gonna have nearly a stack.
Money.
Yeah, because you need gold blocks for melons anyway.
Yeah.
It's 9, I think.
I'll make a new iron
is
sword
it,
and then
did you just say it's 9 gold blocks?
No, it's 9 gold instead of 8 gold. Because you have to make
oh,
a block
right.
of gold. Oh, that was one.
Oh, okay.
Smite? Fine, I'll make another sword.
I need some... Has anyone got water?
Actually,
oh. I'll just make a bucket, screw it. I'll make a bucket.
Yeah, I need to make one as
I
well.
Have a stack of gold, and there's more on the way.
Is there any redstone anywhere that I can mine, just to get my level up?
Milk,
quickly?
Do you have a bucket of water?
Yes, I do.
Can you make an infinite source just here or something?
Yeah. No, because the source block's all the way up there. We need to find one where the source block's nearby.
We need to find the source block, brilliant.
Right. there should be one
there,
over here. Oh no, wait, that's miles up.
I think there's one up here.
I think
yes,
there's one right there.
One
hold
here.
On, I'll grab it. There we go.
Take it down here. And
yeah,
we'll
yeah, yeah,
yeah,
we'll go.
There's a source block here if you want it. Quite low down.
Sorted.
Thank you.
Everyone try and get a lava bucket as well.
Yeah, I'm just...
I found more gold. I
I've
came
over a stack of gold.
So close to just walking straight into lava.
Alright, I'm going to burn this blast protection and smite iron sword. blast protection, chest plate, and smite sword, yeah? Because
you can burn them.
I don't want them.
Could you make me another sword?
Yes.
When you say burn them, do you mean just chuck them in lava?
I've dumped them in lava, yeah.
Okay.
I can't, I don't have the levels to enchant it though.
Oh, yes, alright.
I've got 10. Should be popping into inventory. Saving up to 11. I'm going to combine my power one bow with my flame one bow.
Good, good.
I'm going to try and get sharpness 2 on my sword. I need.
Unless.
Two, I need, look, I need 2.
Do
levels.
You want. Actually, Oro, is your bow power 1?
No, I don't have anything on my bow.
Okay. Milk, do you
look,
want
look,
your.
Look, look around
your
for
bow.
Cake or someone. I'm a bit worried.
Yeah, same. Ooh, falling gravel nearly got me then.
I can see you. Just looking for stuff that gives me XP.
Yeah, I'm doing that. Just mining coal, just.
Yeah, I've got level 11, I didn't even realise.
If you got a spare piece of. Oh, I got plenty, don't worry. Cheers for the sword.
Right. Need level 2.
Where are those? Did I not get any feathers at all? That sucks. I killed a chicken.
Right.
Right.
I'm just blind.
What are you mining all that obsidian for, by the way?
We'll have a guess.
Paul?
Oh, why is it doing that?
Bottle!
Right.
Bottle!
How does this make any sense? If I combine it flame 1 and power 1, it's 11. If I combine it as power 1 and
check.
Flame 1,
yeah, but check,
it's 18.
It?
Oh. It's the same thing.
Yeah. Just don't worry.
Does it give the same result though?
Yeah, same result.
Sharpness.
Right, guys.
2.
I'm gonna be very dangerous about this. So, here, has anyone got a chest?
Yes.
Okay, can you put it down?
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go into the Nether.
Oh,
I'm
God.
Giving you the diamond pickaxe. What else? The thorn chest plate, just in case. Just in case. An apple. The gold.
Any gold you got.
There's nothing really else of worth on me, so I'm just going to keep it.
Shall I turn all our apples into golden apples? We look at all our gold.
Whatever. Okay. Is that a lava bucket? Yeah, I'll take that lava. Right. I'm going in.
Good luck.
I'm just going to see what it's like and then come straight out. I'm literally nothing else.
Yeah.
Because I might be trapped, so I might be going into
you
their
base.
You
might come out at a different
or
portal.
Or I might die. Or I might die if they've trapped it. Oh my god, there is lava spawning into the portal. Luckily I walked out of the way though. But they didn't trap it.
Is that natural? Naturally?
Yeah, it's natural.
Okay.
Ouch.
That means there's no one in there, so should we trap it and then...
Do you want to come back through?
Yeah, I'm coming back through, obviously.
Alright, please tell me.
Basically,
we're the first people to make a portal then. So we should trap it.
I'm gonna trap it. I've got a lava bucket.
Do we need to go into the Nether to get blaze rods and stuff, or
put a lava bucket each side at the top?
You only need one, but just watch out because it's gonna flow.
Yeah, let's do this. So it
you're out of the way. Yeah. No. Okay.
Yeah, just block up this.
Watch it.
Yeah.
You might want to.
Oh, it's gonna do that, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's fine. Break it. Yes. Well done. Right, I'm just gonna get the stuff back. The diamond pick is yours, Milk, if you want it, whatever.
Okay.
Do we want a water bucket each or a lava bucket?
I've got both. If anyone needs spare iron, I do have spare iron.
Do we have furnaces still?
Oh yeah, sorry. Got rid of them.
I'm gonna take a water bucket just in case. I'm gonna take back my thorns. I'm gonna take some gold and some apples if that's alright.
I'm just gonna burn all this lapis, I don't want that.
Right, that's good. Nether's trapped. But it means we can go in if we want, because we know where this is. I'll write down
the coordinates of the portal.
I'm
just going to do this for the fun of it.
183,300. Good. And we know it's like a bedrock, so...
Right. I've got a stack of gold.
Do you know what the time is? Just... split it up.
1 hour, 30 minutes.
Split it up with Greek. Do we split the anvil and the enchanting thing up as well?
Night is just about to end. We should go up to the surface. Okay. I think night is about to end.
I'll take the anvil, you take the enchanting table.
Okay. Greek, I'll give you half of my gold.
Okay.
Why have you got a lapis block?
Because I just got bored. I thought I'd decorate a bit.
Oh, you found more gold.
Make a house at home.
I can't. We are absolutely... No! Oh, my God!
Oh, what? Shit.
What?
Oh, no.
It doesn't matter, guys. We have...
Oh, you took damage.
Shit.
So did I. Sorry, I hit you with my sword then.
Yeah, it's cool. We've got plenty of apples.
You're on 12.
You make a golden apple. What? I hit him with my sharpness 2 sword. He ran straight in the way.
I was trying to run away. And
oh,
I was just knocked him into it.
For once, I was like, I'm not being a coward.
She like smacked me out the way to get to it.
Sorry.
Right, guys, you clean up that mess. I'm gonna go search for the.
You got an apple?
I don't know.
Okay.
I hear a zombie.
Get that apple quick.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. Not on its own.
Right.
I'm gonna block myself in just because I'm.
I'm worried they're gonna fall from above.
Yeah, that's what they've been doing, which is terrifying.
Okay, eat the golden apple and then we can go.
Would help if I could make it. There we go. I can hear him walking about above me.
Yeah, choking out.
Which is the most terrifying thing ever. Right. That should take me up to 16, I think.
It's not too bad.
There we go.
Another golden apple will take you to 4, won't it?
Yeah, well, I've got 13 saplings as well, so when we get to the top.
I'm amazed there's quite a lot of people who stayed in this long, and there's a lot of people with really low health who stayed in here.
There's a lot of people who are really bad as well that have stayed in.
Oh, he's right above us.
We're in like spawn or something.
I'm gonna run out and see if he follows me. Nope. Can't see him. Unless he's right above us.
Yeah, like, I feel like he's
high.
What's that?
I actually don't know.
Can you not get out? Go to the end of the.
No, we're just like we can hear a zombie.
Greek.
We just don't know where it is.
Come here. Half of this gold.
Okay.
Half a stack.
Yep, that'll do.
Right, we should go now. Definitely.
Yeah, that chest is empty, so I'm just gonna leave it there. And we can make another crafting table.
You know where I went, right? I made a spiral staircase.
Yeah,
made some torches. You should be able to follow. I can't put torches all the way because it's like spawn and.
Yeah, I've got torches. I'll do it.
You can't. I can't put.
Oh, you can't. Spawn. Oh, right.
So
okay.
We can't.
But you'd be able to see roughly where I've gone. So. Yeah. Just be careful. I think there was a zombie lurking around, but I couldn't do anything. Couldn't block it off. So. I can hear chickens above us.
Oh yeah, I'm in the spawn area. Hello, zombie.
Let me light this up a bit.
It's nighttime outside.
There's spawn area here.
It's death of night outside.
I'm not going to tell him that. Don't tell him. No, we have not. We've been playing an hour and a half.
How does he not know what's like? No, come down. Do not go up there.
Okay, it's nighttime.
Just chill.
Right, I'm just going to finish cooking this gold.
Yep.
Like... We even need it.
Why are there 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... I'm on full. Cake's full.
Everyone is full except, for some odd reason, my brother, who's literally in the room next to me, is on 1.
Well, on mine, it just says me and Cake are full, so I think it's a lie.
Yeah.
Right.
Milk, go and kick your brother.
He's been on 7 for a very long time now. And I'm worried he can hear me.
Who threw beef at me?
Me.
Oh, thank you.
Who threw beef at me?
I've got a bone. One bone. Solid.
I've got 2 bones.
Is it night, daytime yet? Oh no, I think we've got 6 minutes until daytime. According to my clock.
Yeah, we're halfway through. It was the middle of the night.
There's 2 apples. Have you got them?
I think it's a chicken right there. Yeah, I've got. You want them?
I just ate one.
There you go. There. Right, guys. I'm gonna go try and get
this
chicken.
Eat one Greek to be at 4. You've got the gold on you, haven't you?
Yeah, I've got some.
Guys, don't follow me. I'm going suicide for this chicken.
We need it. I've only got 10 feathers on me.
Oh, for God's sake! I just made another crafting table, and I had one in my inventory. Does anyone want a golden apple?
I'm good.
Nope.
Okay, I'm gonna get myself up to full quickly.
Yes, do.
It's been a while since I've been on full.
I feel like it'd be a waste if I took one because I'm only one heart down at the moment.
I did one earlier with one heart, but.
To be honest, we can afford to do it.
Yeah. I didn't even notice because we've got so much gold.
Well, I had an apple. I had loads of gold.
Greek still got just under half a stack. I've nearly got another stack. Absolutely swimming in this stuff.
I've got 21.
Ooh, we're at the edge of a jungle.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I don't like this.
Spider, run. Go back.
Right, I can hit him. He got you.
Took no damage.
Oh, yeah.
The thorns killed him, I think.
I noticed he hit you, but you didn't do any damage. That thorn is powerful. Is it thorns 3?
Yeah. It's the highest you can get, I think.
I've got another iron chest plate that I accidentally made.
I did one just because I wanted protection rather than blast protection.
So if anyone wants another iron chest plate, just let me know.
I say that and I bet I'll like die from a TNT or a creeper or something. And I'll be like, damn, I wish I had that blast protection.
Right, let's plant a tree. Just because I can.
We could bone meal a tree.
No, it takes too much bone meal, and you want bones to feed dogs.
Can we get a dog army?
3 minutes, daytime will happen. So we need to get somewhere where we can...
I'm killing more cows.
Why is there a piece of cobble here? Okay. Well, when you see a piece of cobble, you know, normally someone's been here. Or...
Yeah. We've left clear signs of where we've been.
Yes,
we have. Left a massive lapis, like...
Oh yeah, you left that mess of lapis. Oh dear. Right, just have
a
quick peek.
We don't need
here.
Food, do we? I'm chucking this beef away. Don't really care. I've got a stack of dirt. Get rid of that. don't need saplings.
World is not loading for me.
Yeah, mine doesn't like loading either.
Right, what do I have? Oh, I've run out of coal. Unless you've got a ton of coal.
I have none.
A stack of coal. So.
Oh, good.
All of mine was in the furnaces, so...
Yeah,
what am I doing?
Ooh, another rose.
Got 30 nether. Where do you want to go, guys?
Sun is rising.
Cool.
Jungle.
I'm just
going to
go get some more reeds.
Watch out for skeletons that are going to be burning. Yeah.
There's loads of reeds down... Oh, yeah, you're about to get those ones.
Oh,
watch
you're
out,
near me.
Greek.
Cool.
There's a pretty nasty drop.
Ooh,
there's
an egg.
I threw it away and killed a chicken and picked it up.
I hear another chicken. I just don't know where it is.
I think we've just gone in a big circle.
Yeah, I don't know where to go though. I haven't seen a village or a temple or anything yet.
Yeah. We just keep going.
Ooh, zombie.
Which way did you guys go? Oh, you're over there.
Don't know
where Milk is. Oh, there he is. Oh, I could have come help, but.
I got him.
XP! Yeah, no.
Village creeper.
Village creeper.
Village creeper.
Okay. Oh, two hit kill on a creeper.
What?
Up here.
Are we gonna have to like vote on whether Gundaft can replace Luigi?
I didn't even read what that was about, so.
Basically, he's got to go. He was just asking if he can. Ooh, villager.
I'd say yeah, just because I don't care.
Yeah.
And he's obviously crap if he died of starvation.
Yeah.
Right, see what they want to trade, because that's good. Oh, carrots.
Bookshelves! Lots of bookshelves.
Ooh, that is beautiful.
Emeralds for bread.
Yes, we can make bread.
Wool for emeralds.
Nice. We don't want that. We've got...
There's a... what's the white coat one?
No, this... Oh, that's good, I think. Oh, there's a spider somewhere, careful. Underneath. There's a spider underneath somewhere.
Oh, it'll be down there.
He's running away from me.
Test
he wants pavement
there's
for
one
emeralds.
I've got wheat for emeralds, so that's good.
Did you find a chest? Is there a blacksmith here?
I don't think there's a blacksmith.
Cooked fish for emeralds. Here's the one with the
I can hear that spider.
I'll get all the bookshelves.
Oh, there's something here. What's this guy? Fish? No.
Fish?
There's one that does 19 wheat for an emerald, which is good. We can do that. We can get an emerald.
Yeah, there's a 16 wool one for an emerald here.
Okay,
we don't have that.
Now have...
There's 18 wheat. That's good.
I've got 21 books, so...
And he wants beef. That's not worth it.
Oh, if only this was...
Cookies?
If it was a blacksmith, we'd be set.
If we were on the Minecraft server right now, I'd be getting bees.
Bees! Chicken.